QH Airlines flight KU114 to Kuwait. Final call for passengers Hussein, Nawaz, Kavan and Shabir to get for the media boarding at gate A10.
To New York JFK, final call for all remaining passengers to go immediately to gate 206.
This afternoon, main reason for that is the aircraft is just under an hour late leaving for Alicante this morning. Apparently there's some significant traffic outside the airport at 4 o'clock this morning, which that meant there's a delay of both staff and passengers getting to the airport. So, yeah, can't make these things up at 4 o'clock in the morning, but that was apparently the case, so the flight had to be delayed while they had to wait for all the passengers, quite literally, to get themselves to the airport.
Thank you. 737's the biggest plane to give away to the airport. This would end up in the scene. It's a short one. Case man's ready to go.